France had been looking for a way to undermine the British position in North America since 1763. In 1775, the French granted a loan of 1 million livres to the colonies. Fearing that Britain would offer peace to the Americans after the defeat at Saratoga, the French hastened to take on the obligation of fighting for American independence. In February 1778, they signed an agreement. The war for the independent Canadian colony and its capital Quebec had not long ended, and France didn't want another increase of the British influence in North America. However, despite the help of the French, the war dragged on. It was George Washington's authority and firmness that prevented his troops from revolting and rioting. For 3 years, Britain had tried to capture vast territories in the South and restore the power of the crown. Initially, they succeeded. Georgia was reoccupied by the British in 1779. Charleston was captured in early 1780, and North Carolina in the fall of the same year. However, the French fleet was able to deploy troops in the eastern ports of America, which secured regular European troops and volunteers for the American Army.